Patrick Mullane. I could do any IV piggyback. First thing I would do is wash my hands, put on my gloves. Myself to the patient. Well, Mr. Smith, I'll be hanging an IV feedback.
Check it. Make sure it's the right patient. Check the IV site, make sure it's on bed. Make sure it's not interfering. No duration. I'll lower my primary bag. Check my piggyback, make sure it's not expired, make sure there's nothing floating in it, it looks normal, make sure I got the right drug. Now spike it.
Take care.
Make sure the valve is closed. The chamber. And I'm going to prime all the air out. Try not to waste the medication. It looks good. Get some alcohol. Scrub the hub. 15 times, pulse, and connect it. Okay, we're going to open this fully. Gonna do 20 drips a minute. It's about five every 15 seconds. Just in case. Okay. We'll lower the bed. Make sure the call bell's in reach. Make sure the semi-fowler, I'm done.